We call this mural the collaborative campus. It kind of sums up something that we felt is so characteristic of Carnegie Mellon, not just in the present day, but it really goes back to its early history, that it's always been a place where people have gotten somewhere in their lives by working together. So that's really the theme that you'll find represented in various ways. We put in here the kind of work that is initiated by Herb Simon and others in cognitive science, but then also moving into computation and artificial intelligence.
One of the motifs that you see here that has a little of a quality of neurons in cells and the synapses that connect and communicate information. You'll also find it kind of dancing through the whole mural.
Here you see some of the people that are involved in caring for the grounds, the people raking up stuff, or over here, people that are involved in the maintenance of the building itself. In the next section, people that are involved in fixing food.
So the second panel is a second approach to building knowledge, and this is through project-based teamwork. That's why it's set in the robotics building, which is down in Lawrenceville. So this takes us off campus. We on Carnegie Mellon are working always to contribute to the larger community.
Let's move on to the third section now. It's meant to show people coming from very different backgrounds and suddenly running into people from other different backgrounds, and then the kinds of things that can come out of that.
The ways that people find to work together here are open to everybody's imagination and suggest maybe that there are new ways that we haven't even thought of.